many people know this, but DC is actually built on top of a swamp.
So obviously, because this is the Capitol, this is where Congress meets. That's the House and the Senate. And all of their congressional meetings are right over there. That's cool. Where they do all the voting.